welcome back to our channel. I'm Daisy. So today we're at the Chengdu Natural History Museum, which is located in Chenghua Avenue, Ocean Bridge. I heard it has immersive simulated solar system and different kinds of dinosaur fossils. Before it's open, let's check out together. Here is the first hole, the Geographical Environment Hole. You can see a whole solar system in here, just like in the space. This is a meteorite that fell on Longchang County, Sichuan Province, from the sky during the Ming Dynasty. It was returned to Chengdu Natural History Museum in 1973. You know, rocks can talk too. The abundant ores and the minerals displayed here quietly tell the story of the Earth. Have you ever seen such a large, complete dinosaur fossil? The Mamenchu's sources, Potranese's fossil in Chengdu Natural History Museum, is the largest among the relatively complete dinosaur fossils found in Asia so far. In addition, here you can also see other kinds of dinosaur fossils excavated in Sichuan. It's quite impressive to visit. This is a fish fossil from 150 million years ago. Its completeness and age can explain why it is called the treasure of the museum. In this hole, you can appreciate the amazing story of the evolution of life from different kinds of fossils, explore the origin of life, and experience the diversity and the uniqueness of ancient life. Here is a diversity of life hole. You can see different kinds of creatures from Sichuan and all over the world. Welcome to the animal kingdom. This is the end of our day tour of Chengdu Natural History Museum. If you like our video, please like, share, and leave your comments below. See you next time. Bye-bye.